I bet he gets him out 9 of them. But here you just have to tip your cap to the guy at the plate.
Stepping in now, Jim Edmonds. And this one gets away. Oh, and this is behind him at second and into center field. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. And he's going to score with ease as the throw will be too late.
Man alive. What was going on there? The problem's from beginning to end, and it's going to cost him a run as he'll wind up coming around to score all the way from first.